HIV-1 and 2 test negative. Hello, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, HIV transmission, the latest HIV cure news, HIV prevention, and everything related to HIV infection. Today, let us talk about HIV-1 and HIV-2 test negative. All right. 1. You guys already know that we have two types of HIV. That is HIV type 1 and HIV type 2. 2. HIV-1 is common worldwide, while HIV-2 is common in West Africa, and in people who are in sexual relationship with West African people. Also, some strains of HIV-2 have been detected in the USA, Portugal, India, and other Asian and European countries. 3. HIV-1 advances very fast to the AIDS stage and has serious infections while HIV-2 progresses slowly to AIDS stage. 4. One drawback of HIV-2 is that it tends to become resistant to most HIV treatments. 5. Also, though most HIV test is combined, not all tests detect both HIV types. Make sure your doctor uses an HIV test that detects HIV-1 and HIV-2. 6. As you already know, most HIV test kits are marked HIV-1, HIV-2, meaning they will detect both types of HIV. If the test kit you are using is marked HIV-1, it means that it will not detect HIV-2 and vice versa. 7. For each of the available HIV test kits, for instance, rapid tests, fourth generation tests, HIV RNA HIV tests, the test may be designed to detect one type or both. 8. It is possible to test positive for HIV-1 and negative for HIV-2, or become positive for both types of HIV, meaning you are living with both types of HIV. 9. Fifth generation HIV test can easily tell you which type of HIV you are living with, and also, we have many test kits on the market which easily identify your HIV type. 10. HIV-1 and 2 test negative indicates that you are not infected with any type of HIV if the test has been performed after the window period. Finally, if you tested negative but still have symptoms, you are most likely suffering from HIV phobia, which is nothing but anxiety, irrational fear, and stress. Better visit a psychologist for counseling and assurances. If you found this video useful, subscribe to get notified every time we upload new videos. Till then, nice time.